A man accused of delivering a deadly batch of drugs pleads guilty in court today. It's continuing coverage this afternoon. Marvin Parker allegedly provided a fatal dose of heroin to Jason Paul Jones, who died from an overdose in March of 2018. The recommended sentence for Parker is 4 to 8 years in state prison.